Welcome back. In this section, I will be discussing the theme and layout. The themes and layouts. We have the themes and the layouts. Here, if you check the themes L, every single themes here are old themes. Check it very well. They are old themes. There are better new themes that has been launched. Anyway, we are creating a news media site. We are creating some edu sites. You can easily use the themes there. They are okay for that. You can use the themes there. Later we have better themes there. So, but we are creating an entertainment site whereby you upload music, upload different things, and we are creating a better site, an advanced news site or media site. You need new themes. So let me show you the way I get new themes on my website. Just go to Sura Templates. Just go to Sura Templates. Sura Templates. So this Sura templates, we have different templates. This is suratemplate.com. Then go to the free 2020 free download themes, the advanced 2020 themes. You can see we have different theme here. We have the download dub, we have smart, we have Sura Vira. Oh, we have plenty of them. Alva, Sura Times, Sansi, Books Cards, Lexel, Speedy. Much more of it. So just click on your private theme. You can see this is probably used for movie. You can easily watch movies here. If you are creating a website for movie, use this best theme. Well, Smag is probably used for news. If you are creating a news site, choose this theme. This is also used for news. This is like a main blogger website. This is blessed for blogger. Use this for blog. We have different themes, so just download the one you want. So let's try downloading this Sura Vira. So just click on it. You can check the live preview. You can buy if you want to buy it, but you don't need to buy it for blogger site. Just download it. Just click on download. I think I have more things here. Just click on download. You can see it's downloading here. Downloaded already. I have the file right here. So after downloading your theme, just go back to your blog and go to themes. Here is themes. So go to back up restore. This is how you upload your theme. Just choose file. Where is your download themes? I have download. So this is Sura Vira. Mind you, there's something very important by uploading blog. Minimize this, go back to your file and check the theme. This is the theme. You can see it's a shipped file. You cannot upload a shipped file. You have to extract this, extract content. Just right click and extract all. You can see, so extract file, and you are sure extract. So Sura Vira is here. Check your content. We have the blogger templates. So this though, everything here, we need only one thing. Let me show you what we need. There is the free template for blogger. Yeah, this is the only file we need. Sura templates, bloggers templates. So just minimize it and go back to your blog. Choose file. Right, you are installing the free version. Just go back to download. Go to the Sura Vira. Go to check on Sura Vira. No. I want to check for the file. Anyway, you see, different templates have different ways of uploading their own themes. This is how it goes. For Sura Vira, I think the way of opening their own team is of the blogger, just go to the blogger's name. But the best thing is just to check how they upload their own team. Just go to how to install blogger's templates. That's how to check. But the best, just go and check how they install their templates. Go to blogger's templates and upload this. Oh wow, why is this uploading very late? Anyway, this won't work. It is Zora Fire. I think this is ZoraVira.xml. That's what we upload for Zora templates. You can see it's uploading. It has been uploaded. Yes. For Zora team, we use ZoraVira. That's for ZoraVira. You can see. Check after viewing my blog. Go to view my blog, and everything is there. WordPress expert design blogspot.com. So it's a trending, hot, latest, popular. So in the next chapter, I would like to explain the layout. Thank you very much for your cooperation. Very grateful. It's best to go. So I'll be explaining how to edit the Zora logo, the mega bar, every menu here in the next chapter. Zora logo, mega, learn blogging, all this is not what you need. Is the Zora features. You have to upload your own features. Next session, I will be telling us how to do this. Thank you very much. You're welcome. Thank you, everyone.